Here in New Mexico, the first term of summer school for APS begins today. The district says both terms are now full. Again, that first term begins today. It will run through the 25th. The second term starts on June 28th. It runs through July 19th. Seniors, if you need a class to graduate, you're asked to contact your school to make accommodations.